Well, the most important thing local economies have to understand is they can't attract jobs from someplace anymore. Ireland has grown, and other cities, states have grown by attracting jobs from the United States, from elsewhere. Now they have to grow their own jobs. This is a different way of thinking. And the first thing they have to do is look at the institutions in their community. That's where jobs will go from, their universities, their medical centers, and the like. So you grow your economy now rather than import it.